In this question, we have been given two wires which are made up of same materials. Okay.